Marcus Garvey Roots Foundation Extravaganza Celebration. Let's give it up for our honorable Marcus Messiah Garvey.
Say, Marcus Garvey, me paucho. Oh, me paucho, we call the Nsemanfo of the Akan, the Nsemanfo of the Yoruba, the Nsemanfo of the Igbo, the Nsemanfo of the Wolof, the Nsemanfo of all those that flow through our veins, we say me paucho, Benji Insa. Nananum, it is because of you, the great mighty warriors of the many ethnic groups from which we come, that we say me paucho, that we give thanks. It is for you, it is because of you, Marcus Garvey, that we are sitting here today. It is because of all those who toil with you, both here on earth and in the spiritual realm, that we are here today. We say, me paucho, munina, yebofran, munina, anana, we are munina, kwaye, munina, induru, munina, abibifo, abibifo.
Beautiful. Beautiful. Pouring of libation is a prayer meditation. And we always begin any ceremony with giving homage and prayer. You know, we call on the ancestors because they are here with us and for us. So we give thanks once again for libation.
Thank you. In promotion of this event, that this speech this year is going to be completely different. Last year we talked about self-confidence, something very important, something that Marcus Garvey always speaks about. But due to the climate of this country right now, you know what's going on in this country, politically, economically, racially. Do you think that if Marcus Garvey was in this building, he would be smiling with you? Tell the truth. No. He would be fired up. He'd be angry that you're still here as a people, stagnant. Do you understand what I mean now?
Say it again.
Yes, yes.
We're here as a people, stagnant. What have we done in 100 years since Marcus Garvey has appeared to us? What have we done? Sure, we had a black president. What did that do for us? I'm going there now. I'm going to go there now. Okay? All the accolades from all the athletes, all the reggae artists, all the pop artists who broke ground for the past 100 years, what has that done for us in the community? We are here, sitting here tonight, yearning for something. The reason why you're here at the Marcus Garvey Roots Extravaganza is because there's a spirit greater than you that has brought you into this building because you want change. You really want to go back to Africa, mentally, then physically.
Marcus Garvey.